Alright, everyone, this is going to be Spyro the Dragon 3, Year of the Dragon. Any percentage? Reminder that Michael Richards wasn't wrong. Back me up, fellas. Michael Riggers. Yeah, my bad. Stop it. Don't harass me. Do not harass the streamer. That was pretty epic. I've never seen that before. Holy shit. That was epic as fuck. I remember my mom had a fucking big meltdown over the Michael Richards situation. I was like, I don't know if I can ever watch Seinfeld again. Which I thought was epic. And at the time, I was just confused as to why it was a big deal. Granted, at the time, I didn't really even know what nigger meant, but either way, my gut reaction as, you know, why is this such a big deal was accurate, because I still don't know why it's a big deal. Now I know what nigger means, so.
Thank you for it.
I'm sorry. Potentially. Cock lover, you never know. Alright, cloud spires. Since they smell weird. Oh my god, cock lover, please. They smell weird. Jesus.
Oh, you. The rhino.
Yeah, I'm back you up on that one, Fox underscore. Unwashed ass. Oh, God. Paku. Speaking of ass, oh man. trees. Oh, fuck. Arrange 12 dig dugs. Oh, my goodness. Base bagels.
If you want to...
Remind me to add them after this run's over. Also, is that applicable for Friday? At Bagolino? Nope, no bands. I'm guessing he's banking them. Alright, I could add them in, like, and replace some of the Rayman Rush, and then make Rayman Rush Friday. Just remind me after this run, we'll deal with it. Reminder, you have 4 bands now. Also, reminder, Danielle is here this very second. Oh my god. If she starts listing, she's out. Oh jeez. Reminder, Andrew Rox is here. Fucking good reminder. Why do you hate me? Fucking Bagels is sparing Danielle, and Danielle can't even curb the autism that like to say thank you. How epic is that? Literally anyone else donating money at that particular time, Danielle's gonzo. But the one person that doesn't, and Danielle's still pissed. Imagine being ungrateful at a time like this. Back me up, fellas. Backing up, hell yeah. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep. Deloitter, back me up. Oh yeah, there's no double jump in this game. Beep, beep, beep. Oh my god.
Be sure to keep...
Hey!
Yeah.
What are you doing? I'm just chilling, dude. Oh, fuck. It's over. Fuck. At Prone Frontab, what mapping engine or like format are you using? Is it Hexen format? I'm guessing you're following my tutorials that I made a while ago. A stealth enemy is an enemy that is 100% invisible. Not like Spectre invisible, but 100% invisible. Unless they're shooting at you. And then they become visible. In other words, never use them ever.
Thanks again, Spock. Hiya, sheep.
By the way, just a quick question. Does anyone have any ideas for games on the PlayStation that I should grab? Just something I've never heard of before or anything like that? Very high tolerance to retardation. Oh my god. Very high tolerance to retardation. Blues Clues Blues. You use Big Musical? How much is that for a kib?
If you ever
Why are you talking to me? Wait, did I not? Oh no, don't tell me I fucking didn't kill this enemy in here. Now that would be embarrassing. Don't worry, it doesn't matter what the how the run is, it only matters how long Hamlet Proxy takes. I could get it instantly and save like 30 minutes, it is possible. $860? What the?
Let's hit on our
That's obscene. Wait, what?
Listen carefully, you.
When I heard the
At Danielle. Back me up, fellas. That was girl 1001's pee. Link me, Ozarhawk. What poppin', whispered user? Go to the fucking hospital. Complete manual and game manual and case, it says. And no pictures though. I don't feel comfortable buying something without pictures. At Danielle, how do you feel about this? Epic. Okay, time to mute. Am I wrong though? Oh shit. I've just received wonderful news from a Whisper, everybody. Whispered user is cashing in their ban. Good night, Danielle.
Oh, by the way.
I always knew this stream sucked. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Do your neighbors ever like contact you at all, Bagels? Na 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 na. How do you feel about the Spyro 3 Egg Thief free glitch? Na 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 na. Woo! So Bagels, let's say I'm your neighbor. Also, how did I not get... Alright, Bagels, let's say I'm your neighbor. And, you know, you have like a paper bag, right? The classic, like you're looking for your keys while you're carrying a paper bag. You're just kind of like chilling next to the door looking for your keys, right?
Hi, Spyro.
Your neighbor gets home. Your neighbor looks at you for like a tad moment. That's me. I'm looking at you. I'm your neighbor now. I'm also myself, but like I'm just role playing as your neighbor, okay? So your neighbor's looking at you, and then they go like, "So what's with all that noise? What do you say?" Clever. Oh, hey, Kinky Guy. Do you say that's a good question? Or are you asking me, or like responding to me directly? That's a good question. But is that what you say in this roleplay scenario? Reminder, my windows are open. Some fat idiot on the internet. God damn it. At Ginga Guy, are you hyped for Mega Man 8? At 514, are you hyped for Mega Man 8? You're responding to me directly. Okay, so what do you say in the roleplay scenario? So, I heard that there was some screaming, some weird noises coming from your place last night. What was going on? Stupid shit I'm watching, not bad. Fucking reputable user. God damn it, dude. Fucking reputable user. That's a really good name, Andrew. Jesus Christ. I am a reputable user. I can't ignore that one. However, I will ignore everything except the chat message. So Matt, you know, I was kind of staying up late last night because I heard some screaming at your apartment. But is everything okay? Is everything fine? Can you maybe tone it down a little bit? Perhaps. You know, I have kids now, and you know, they're trying to sleep for school. You know, my sister had her baby, and you know, they're staying over here for the weekend, and you know, the baby keeps crying. He's always crying. Think maybe you could do something about this, bud? Huh? Only the bitch knows your name. Imagine being the bitch. So, whatever happened to that Thai bitch, by the way? Did you tie the knot on the Thai bitch?
So, the right.
Stopped responding. Imagine not responding to the Thai bitch.
Mission accomplished.
Fifth grade level at best, so like a majority of Americans? So I should probably split. Wait, no, I did split, but I should have done a chain of towers instead of bird space. So I fucked up.
Hey, Spartan!
Yes. By the way, mute the stream. Alright, unmute the stream. So, bagels. How come you don't talk to anybody? You know, that's not healthy. At reputable user, if you were really a reputable user, you'd have grapes by your name, TBH. My tactical. Yeah, I'm still the neighbor character. So, Matt, how come no one? How come you never come to the community dinners and stuff? Huh? I know you're pretty popular. I always hear people screaming in your house. Community dinners. I'm a member of the community center, are you? Oh, hey, Andrew, how's it going? So, Matt, I noticed you were working out at the community center not too long ago. I also noticed that you hang out with those gay dudes all the time. So, want to get together sometime? Oh, fuck you! Son of a gun. I used to have a babysitter when I was very young, and that I used to call Matt. Is that you, Bagels? So it's 90% white, 10% Mexican, and then 5% Asian. So 105%. Is this a Crash Bandicoot reference? He has a lot to say. Oh man, reputable user. By the way, shout outs to Forza and Alters. My town is Nig percent. Oh my god. I forgot Asians existed, TBH. I had to add them in after the fact. Sounds very similar to the Crash Bandicoot development process.
Welcome.
Some bear.
Hey, Alex. Nice bonk, dude. Sick. Dude, this is an easy trick. Come on. Tough one, reputable user. Honestly, I don't know. Three times I failed a trick I've never failed before. Now that's epic. This is a good speed run. I literally have no idea, though. That's a PS1 game? I thought that was a PC game. What the fuck? Also, four times. I literally have never failed this jump before, and four times in one run. This is absurd. Five times! I've never failed this jump before, ever, in my entire life. Never, not even once. And I've just failed it five times in a row. Six? This isn't even on purpose. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I've never failed this jump before in my life, and I've failed it six times in a row just now. What the fuck? Ozen Baymon. Seven times. I don't get it. I don't understand. I don't get it. Does anyone know what I'm doing wrong? There we go. Seven times I failed a trick I've never failed before in a row. That's so fucking epic.
Thanks for helping us.
Eric. Where am I going next? Bentley's Outpost. Dude, I love White Cock. Does 514 have another bank to ban? At 514, do you?
Be careful!
Reminder, AROC's been diagnosed with malfunction. Probably Bagels. Why, you want to get rid of this guy?
I will.
Imagine being curious at a time like this.
If you, you... What's up, guys? It's A-Rock here! I love Apocalypse! I love Neversoft! I love Tony Hawk! Hey, Andrew!
Another gong.
Another gong. Oh, I lost it, Jizzy. Coming at you from a long day of skill. Oh, Jizzy George on Jizz. Jolly good day. At Cock Lover. What the? You mean scrolls up, right, Bagels? Alright, scroll it to maximum fucking height, or like, you know, whatever. Put it next to your, like, closest wall, and then let me go. Oi! Two and eight. Oh god.
Be careful, Ren.
Two out of 100. That's epic. God damn it. Really, dude, come on. There we go. Oi, lads, it's Jizzy. Oi, lads, cheerio. Based fucking T Swizzy. Thank you.
dude, my legacy world.
It looks like.
Stop trying to communicate. Oh my god, Jez. This orange.
It looks like the sword.
Shy is now crying to Ops. Oh shit, give me the live scoop.
If you see Hattie,
what's going on? Give me the play-by-play. I'm gonna have to game over here, I believe. Monday run day marathons. Hell yeah, dude.
Be careful.
So is it chat messages or like can you copy and paste or is he audibly doing that? Crying, that is. God, that's pretty epic. Based fucking Tommy Cam, dude. What you need to do is just like get like a dog collar with a camera on it. Back me up, fellas.
Spider.
I'm loving this, like, Sabotage Noir meme, by the way. It's pretty good. Noiru called me a traitor? What happened? Dude, maybe I should just check out the bunny stream. For watching the bunny. Damn. How do you feel about that, Alucard? Are you peed? First person Tommy Cam, dude, that would be so good. God, that's such a good sound effect. Woohoo! Damn, I only have like 15 minutes to get helmet proxy. Shit.
That's it. I've had enough.
If fucking based Israeli TV.
This might be our.
Horrendous, dude. He's getting pet RN. Oh, fuck. Based bunny. Jesus Christ. Alright, y'all, do you think I have what it takes to fucking get this shit in around 10 minutes? Goddamn, a third one? 3 crashes in 1 run, that's weird. Place your bets, fellas. Keep in mind, I don't remember what I'm doing.
Spyro.
Yeah, I'm just gonna kilo, get my lives back. Alright. Start. Bap, bap, bap. Ba ba ba. Yeah.
Was it even this PB? 106? Weehee! Really? Fox underscore? That means you're a lot newer than I thought. Was it like November or something? No, December. I did this glitch for the first time in fucking December. Yikes. I could have been attempting the glitch, but the first time I did it successfully was December. Holy fuck. What the hell, cock lover? I don't see a cock on there. Still got like 8 minutes left. Or like 10, really. I got about 10 minutes left to figure this out. Is anyone on the train? On the I can bring it back train? Oh yeah, Swaglinid thinks that, like, because they watch fucking Jeremy Thompson play this game that...
Oh, I know everything about Spyro 3! Woohoo! Do this, do that!
And all the, like, you know, tips and factoids are just completely incorrect. It's a really good meme. What's the Mickey Mouse voice? Good question. The fake Kilo fucker? Yep. He pretended to Kilo, and that's why I learned this category. And then he resurfaced. So I learned Spyro 3 80% for nothing. What a shame, yeah. Skycrice Teddy never said he killed himself. He just disappeared. There's a difference between disappearing and then pretending to be your mother messaging the community with a will. And like a very detailed suicide. There's a difference between those things. At cock lover. Okay, he said he might kill himself, and then, like, the last thing I heard from him was him saying he was drinking mouthwash again. But he's done that several dozen times before, so I didn't really take it as too legitimate. And either way, there's still a difference between that and then, like, role-playing as your mother, messaging the fucking community with a will. Reminder, Jeremy Thompson role-played as his mother for several days, talking about how... like himself, but you know, her son about, oh, he's such a lovely boy who loved the community so much. That was so epic. I would have gotten the hover, I might have been able to get that one. Shit, dude, 5 more minutes left. Yeah, he did it because he's sad. He said he was planning on killing himself, but wanted to get the details right online, so he waited and pretended to kill himself. Oh, shit. So he pretended to basically... No! He pretended to kill himself so that he could get the details correctly, so that when he killed himself, nothing was left to chance, essentially. Because he's dumb. But for all I know, he's dead right now anyway. Like, no one knows. Like, it's not like he said, whoops, lol, and then, like, started being an active member of the community again. He said, like, fucking, like, a combined total of, like, 10 things and then disappeared again. God damn it. I'm not even gonna bother trying. I only have a few more minutes left. Come on. I'm getting, like, a lot of really good half proxies. Boom! Alright, let's go! Yeehaw! All you fucking faggots. Oh, you're not gonna bring it back. Oh. How many lives do I have, too? Cool. Fuck you. The soul bringer. Hell yeah. The soul back bringer. .10637 is not bringing it back, though. Fox underscore, that's slower than my PV, you dipshit cocksucker. That's not bringing it back, though. Bringing it back is getting a PV. What don't you understand, you dumb fuck? I hate you, Fox underscore. I despise you. Reminder, the Black Label version of this game has a really epic glitch for the music here. It just plays the glitch, it just plays the music from the first level of the game. It's epic AF. Yeah. Dude, shoot a fucking UFO down, you cunt. Thanks. Nah, I haven't learned those yet. I planned on it, and then someone wanted me to do Mega Man Legends instead. So then I did like a few runs of that. And then kind of stopped that. And then never done, did two or three. That's all I know. Boom. 103.02. Easy peasy. Reminder, I have still yet to do, I am still, or, I have still yet, wait, is it I have or I am? I don't know. I haven't played this game without PBing yet. This category. Every single time I've loaded it up, I've PBed. Excluding, like, the first few times, like, before I even finished a run.
Just defeated the sorceress, rescued the dragon eggs, and restored freedom to the lost dragon worlds. What do you plan to do next?
Yeah, I thought it was half. I'm just dumb.
Perhaps a nice vacation in Dragon Shores?
You're a real comedian sometimes, Bentley. You know, I still have to find the rest of the dragon eggs. Plus, Hunter seems to have disappeared again, so I should go make sure he's not in more trouble. You haven't seen him, have you?
Huh? Me? Oh, no, no. If I do happen to encounter him, however, I will most certainly inform you immediately.
Good earn, though. Not bad at all. PB in Spyro 1 and 3 2 day.
I adjusted Avalar's portals to take me to the Dragon Worlds, but somehow I ended up here. Maybe my coordinate tables are out of date.
By 1,000 years.
That would explain why the book was so cheap.
So, now that you're done saving the world again, are you gonna visit me in Avalar?
Sure, Alora, but I still have to find the rest of the eggs and, well, Hunter's disappeared again.
Did you say Hunter? Well, hey, I can help. I just saw him sneak off with...
Agent 9, isn't that a Rhinoch over in those bushes?
Rhinoch! Ooh, let me at him. You want a piece of me, Rhinoch boy? Eat laser, punk! Come on now, no fair hiding.
I'm sure Hunter is in good hands. I mean, I'm sure he will turn up soon.
Promise you'll come visit Avalar soon, okay?
I always got pissed off, and like as a kid, I thought that you could go back to the world from Spyro 2 in Spyro 3. And I used to try to like put the Spyro 2 disc in during the credits of Spyro 3, and I thought it would load up Spyro 2's world. Because fucking Elora's like, oh, come back to Avalor! But alas.
Hold that thought, Billy. Spyro, great to see ya.
Hi, Sheila. I've been looking for Hunter all day. Have you seen him?
Sorry, Spyro. Hunter made me promise not to tell you where they went.
Hey.
You didn't hear anything from me.
Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no.
Check out the contest to see if Noah has been bopped yet. Nope, not yet.
It's a sad sight, Sparks. Another noble warrior falls victim to the plague of love. Just look away. Well, I guess we'll have to find the rest of the eggs by ourselves.
Come on, Spyro. Take a little break. Let's watch the show.
Oh, dude, this fucking... Alright, that's it. This Ryoki guy, his title is Bunnekam with an E-H. Now that's based. Does everyone have this guy's stream open right now? Dude, a $2 sub button, I'm about to hit this shit up.
Oh, okay. So this guy only allows chat from the multi-stream, really? Huh. Oh no, Freaklich is writing. Fucking cock lover. Dude, cock lover, please post in the Knights of Light chat. The non, fucking After Dark one. I would love to see you post in the fucking non After Dark cock lover. Imagine being cock lover. Fucking cock lover. Like, imagine cock lover in the fucking G-rated chat. That'd be so good. Fucking cocklover 9000. That's such a good fucking username. Oh my god. Holy fuck. Whew. Ugh. I love this bunny stream. Oh man. Fucking cock lover coming in. Goddamn, these credits are long as fuck. My message got removed. Did it really? Unreal. Unfucking real. Say like something like what the? What the? Oh my god. Fucking what the? Dude, it got removed again! Say, where are my messages? Fucking Zag fan, you're about to get fucked. Oh my god, that's epic. Oh my god, rip Zag fan. Dick Lover 9001. Oh my god, dude. Fucking based cock lover. Fuck, dude. Oh, I thought that it was you who changed your username. Reminder, you get locked in here because you don't have the 100 eggs. Is there really no way? I thought you could get out somehow, but I guess not.